CM drops three ministers of Goa Forward and Rohan, inducts three ex-MLAs of Congress and Michael. Vinay appeals to workers to get used to such splits. Goa Forward and Rohan's workers gather at Parrikar Samadhi at Miramar, withdraw support to BJP government, claim Parrikar died once again, now politically. Michael Lobo blasts Vijay, says he sold Goenkar pawn for a song, that's why they were dropped, can't claim Parrikar's legacy. Mashalkars celebrate Chikal Kalo, children too old gather to play in mud, hundreds gather to watch the unique annual Kalo. Now the news in detail. Four new ministers were sworn in and inducted into the cabinet on Saturday, ending the three-day drama that began on Wednesday. The portfolios will be notified on Monday, CM said. Earlier, an order was issued dropping four ministers, three from Goa Forward and one independent. Here are the details.
The upheaval began on a rainy Wednesday evening as 10 Congress MLAs led by the leader of opposition Babu Kavalekar, accompanied by the chief minister, met the speaker and submitted that they had split from the Congress and merged with the BJP. On Saturday, the governor Mrudula Sinha administered the oath of secrecy to Babu Kavalekar, Jennifer Monserrat and Philip Neri Rodriguez, all former congressmen, and deputy speaker Michael Lobo.
Honorable Governor, Madam, with your permission, the order of appointment of the ministers may be read.
Faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister.
For the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
For the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
For due discharge of my duties as such minister.
The Chief Minister Pramod Sawant and the newly inducted minister spoke to Goa 365 after the swearing in.
सरकार भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे सरकार जे खरे गोयकारांचे सरकार जे असा हे लोकांसमोर आमचे प्रशासन जे असा हे खरे गोयकारांग गोयकारपण दिवपी सरकार जे असा पय नी ते आता म्हाका दिसता ऍक्च्युअली अस्तित्वात येतले आमचे सगळे मंत्री लोका खातीर म्हणजे आपलो पूर्ण वेळ आणि निष्ठा ही पणाक लायतले काम करतले लोकांची कामां ही तितल्या तत्परतेन जातली म्हाका दिसता हांव त्या चौघांकू शुभेच्छा दिता आणि त्यांच्यानी लोकां खातीर बरें काम करचें हेंय त्यांच्या कडेन मागता म्हणजे आज शेनवार आज सांजेच नोटिफिकेशन काडलें म्हणजे हांव ऑलरेडी धाडटलो ताज्या उपरांत कदाचित नोटिफिकेशन आज येयलें बरें आसा नाल्यार ते सोमार दीस येवं शकता शेनवार आणि आयतार त्याच्या कारणान कदाचित लेट लागतलो पण आज सांजे पर्यंत धाडले वयतलें बाबू चंद्रकांत कवळेकर हांकां डेप्युटी सीएम पद दिलें वयतलें परवा असेंब्ली सुरू जाता त्याच्या खातीर त्याच्या पहिली नोटिफिकेशन वयतले भियो नाका त्यांच्या त्यांच्या प्रश्नाची उत्तरां तेच दितले त्या खातीर मातसो फक्त सोमार आसा सकाळचो आदेश भर मातसो हेवटेन तेवटेन जायत कांय चिंता करू नका आनी जेन्ना स्वताहून आमच्या त्या पार्टीतले विदाउट एनी कंडिशन्स जर आमचे कडेन येता जाल्यार आमी ना म्हणू शकना त्या खातीर पूर्ण बहुमताचे सरकार गोंयच्या लोकांक बरें सरकार बरें प्रशासन दिवपा खातीर आमी केल्ली मूव आसा
जशें सीएमान आतां म्हणलें तशें आमी आमचे परेनी एक धा जाणांचो गट करून आमी तेंचे कडेन गेल्ले की आमकां खऱ्या अर्थांनी आमच्या मतदारसंघाचो डेवलॉपमेंट जावपाक जाय आनी ताका लागून आमी जे सक्षम अशें जे चीफ मिनिस्टर आसात आनी जे योग्य रितीन कार्य करता सगळ्यांक घेवन फुडें वचपाचे कार्य करता आनी बऱ्या पैकी करता आनी आतां ज्या पार्टी भितर आमी गेले थंय कशें आपुलकीचें आपलेपणाचें हें जें पळयलां जेणे करून खरेंच दिसता की जे आमी विचारान येयल्लें की हांगा जे आमचे मतदारसंघाचे जे कायापलट करपाक जाय जे मतदारसंघाचे भुरग्यांचे अडीअडचणी आसतात जे अनेक विचार हे आसतात ते पूर्ण करपा खातीर जे हांवें पावल मारले एक राष्ट्रीय पक्ष सोडून दुसरे राष्ट्रीय पक्षाक आमी गेले आणि ते आमचे योग्य डिसिजन असा आमकां अजूनही दिसता आता दिसता सारखे दिसपाक लागला
आय वील मीट अप विथ सेक्रेटरी रेव्हन्यू अँड गेट अ होल्ड ऑफ वॉट ऑल हॅज हॅपन्ड सो फार अँड फ्रॉम देअर ऑन आय वील टेक इट ऑन आय वूड प्रिफर टू मेक इट मोर पीपल फ्रेंडली बिकॉज आय थिंक दिस गोज ऑल द वे टू ग्रास रूट लेवल अँड try and dispose of whatever cases are there as fast as possible and generally work for the betterment of Goa and for the people.
This will be a new experience for you yes. with the BJP, working with the BJP, new setup, new people, maybe new mindset.
Yes. So like everything new, it takes some time to adjust. I won't say it will happen very quickly. I will take some time to adjust to everybody. but I will make sure that I get along well with everybody and take everyone forward, take opinions of the Honorable CM, and I'm very thankful to him for the position that he has given me.
This is not new for me to work with the BJP-led government. I have earlier also worked, and I have a good relation with the BJP party leaders, and they know my capacity, they know my attitude towards my working system.
Do you have issues in South Goa in your constituency with this decision of yours?
See, we have taken a conscious and collective decision after due considering our political future, the whole political scenario across the country as well as in Goa. As such, we are very much comfortable here, this government, and we will see that the development has to be balanced development across the state. This is our whole idea. It should not be unbalanced or reach to certain constituencies. As a minister, I will see that to reach the benefit of this government across the state.
Now it's 2.5 years since everybody was saying you should be minister. Now at last you become. What are you feeling for that?
I am indebted to the people of Goa. I am indebted to the people of Goa because we have to deliver. Kalangut constituents have worked. So now let me work for Goa and also for my constituency. But now my concentration will be all over Goa, especially in terms of making Goa clean and keeping it clean. So that will be my first priority.
Tourism belt specifics like beach cleaning?
Everything. That will be my job, and I have asked Chief Minister to give me that opportunity to work in this. It should be like a mission to see that Goa is clean and kept clean every day. How we have made a system in North Goa coastal belt, how we have a garbage plant in my constituency, a similar 4 plants to come up in Goa. Every minister who is there in South Goa, or ex-chief ministers were there, everybody talks about Sonsoda. So place like Sonsoda should not occur again. It was there in my constituency also, but we have worked out solutions. So let us work solutions together.
Our chief reporter Glenn Costa with video journalist Shyam Chari from Rajbhavan.
Goa Forward has withdrawn its support to the BJP government after all their 3 ministers were dropped from the cabinet. But only after having a big drama at Manohar Parrikar's Samadhi at Miramar. Vijay Sardesai said Parrikar died twice, once on 17th March physically and now on 13th July politically. Watch this drama.
All the 4 MLAs, including independent MLA Rohan County and their workers, gathered at Miramar near Parrikar's Samadhi on Saturday afternoon, little before the swearing-in of the new ministers. They had a small meeting there by putting up a huge poster with photos of all the 4 MLAs with Parrikar. All the 4 MLAs spoke. Watch it.
Sarkar janna ghadavlo, and janna jan magat tadan chad gaalyo padlyo. O sarkar ghadaitna, ami vichar karun ghadavlo, ani ek manchak utar diun ghadale. Manchak je utar dile, manish ashilla Manohar Parrikar. Apun asu o nasu, 5 varsha tu ye sarkara barbar rahu. हाजे खातीरूच हांवें प्रमोद सावंताक सपोर्ट केलो. आमी एनडीएचे हेल आयज म्हणून रावल्या, आमी ओगीच रावना ते अशेंच बेकार लवडी म्हूण. आज असो एक चान्स पडटा आमकां लोकां मदीं परते येवपाक. सो वी आर बॅक. आमी भिवूंक ना. आमी हे गोंय गोंयकार गोंयकारपणाचे खरे चौकीदार आसतले, ओरिजिनल चौकीदार. आनी हे जे कितें करूंक सोदता, जी मनोहर पर्रीकराची लिगसी काबार करूंक सोदतात, ही लिगसी कशी काबार जातली ते पळोवपाक आमी आसतले. आनी हे केन्नाच जावंक दिवचे ना आमी. जितले कोण की पर्रीकराचे मरण दोनदा जाले, 17 मार्चाक एकदां फिजिकल मरण जाले, आज ताजे पॉलिटिकल मरण जाला म्हणून आमी हांगा आयिल्ले आहा. तो एक दीस एक वर जो आय एम नॉट सेईंग वी गोइंग टू थ्रो प्रमोद सावंत, नो. सरकार उडयतले म्हण हांव म्हणत ना, पूण सरकाराक आमी सपोर्टूय करचे ना. क्लियर कट, हांव सुदीन दवळीकार न्ही. सुदीन दवळीकार आज मेरेन सरकाराक सपोर्ट करता म्हणटा. हांव तुमकां सांगता, आज मुगेलो सपोर्ट हांव विड्रॉ करतां. आतां आमी लेटर तांचे गव्हर्मेंट जावचे पयलीं आमी दितले. आमी ओपोजिशनान ऑर्रात बसतले.
आज जें जालां, जी भाजी जाली सगळी त्या भाजयेतल्यान आमकां भायर दवरपाचो जो निर्णय जालो तो एखादी देवानच जी वाट दाखयल्या फुडाकाराक गोंय राखता आसतना सगळ्यांक आमकां बरी पडटली अशी दिसतात. हें एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, हें गव्हर्मेंट, हें मंत्री जे जयेशान आनी विनोदान ऑलरेडी विचार मांडले हांव परत उलोवचो ना, पूण एकूच दिसता की राजकारणान 2 महिने पयलीं पणजेचे सिटूच पयलेंच गिफ्ट जाल्लें काय म्हणून आनी हेच गिफ्टांतल्या माध्यमांतल्यान परत सेटिंगां जाली काय म्हणून पणजेकारांनी चिंतपाचो हो टायम आसा.
Our video journalist Shyam Chari from Miramar.
The 10 Congress members splitting and joining the BJP in the state has raised hackles in various quarters. However, this is the trend and it will continue, feels State Unit President Vinay Tendulkar. He says that BJP workers will need to get used to this.
10 members of the Congress led by opposition leader Babu Kavlekar split up and joined the BJP. 3 of them have been rewarded with ministries at the cost of earlier allies, Goa Forward and one independent. Watch what Tendulkar has to say.
केंद्रीय नेतृत्वाने निर्णय घेतला त्याच्या बरोबर सगळ्यांनी आम्ही भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे
आप
इतले कोणाक समज हो विचार तत्व आवडना हे आवडले ना. आज देश पातळी सगळ्याक तीच पद्धत तुम्ही पळयतात, कर्नाटका असो खंय असो राष्ट्रीय पातळीचे सुद्धा बारीक बारीक नेते आज सोडून काँग्रेस सोडून भारतीय जनता पक्षा भितर विलीन जातात. हो ट्रेंड चालू उरतलो आनी हे कार्यकर्त्यान आमी सोसून घेवचे पडटले ना. देश बऱ्यान तुमी पळयतात काँग्रेस मुक्त आतां सगळ्याक जाता, थोड्या दिसांनी कर्नाटकान जातले, मागीर ताजे नंतर केन्ना तरी मध्य प्रदेशाचो नंबर लागतलो. लोकांक आमदारांक काँग्रेस बरोबर रावन दिसना, ताजे कडेन राष्ट्रीय नेतृत्व ना, म्हणजे अध्यक्ष आसा तो सोडून गेला, प्रदेशाचे अध्यक्ष जायन जाता. म्हाका दिसता केन्ना तरी आमच्या नात्रांक पुस्तकान धडो आसतालो पळय की धड्यात कशें आसतलें, एक ती काँग्रेस म्हणून एक धडो आसतलो, ती काँग्रेसचे नामोनिशान उरचें ना येदे व्हडले पार्टीचे अशें म्हाका दिसता.
बट फॉर्मर गोवा फॉरवर्ड मिनिस्टर जयेश सलगांवकर कॉल्स दिस एंट्री ऑफ काँग्रेसमॅन इन टू द बीजेपी अ स्लॅप ऑन द फेस ऑफ डेडिकेटेड अँड कमिटेड बीजेपी वर्कर्स.
पण म्हाका दुख्ख दिसता आनी चुरचुरे दिसता त्या लोकांचे पणजेकारांचे जावं बीजेपीचो जो हार्ड कोर वर्कर आसा, लायक कंटिन्युअस सिरीज ऑफ आमी रेजिग्नेशन्स पळयल्या, प्रणव सावड्डे सावड्डेकर बाब जावं आनी कोण जे गिरिराज जे जो फोक म्हणून आदी जो चलताले ज्यांच्यानी गव्हर्मेंट घडोवपाक त्या टायमार ज्यांचो मोठो हात आसलो तो फोक आमी चित्ताले की मोगान कन्वर्ट जाला काय म्हणून, पण ना दे आर लायव्ह. ज्या मनशांनी परिकर सारख्या लिडराक एक सॅडिस्टीक लिडर विकृत प्रवृत्ती आसता पळय म्हणटात सामको एक तुच्छ असो लिडर ज्या मनशांनी ताका टर्म केलो त्या मनशा वांगडा आयज सरकार घडयता. तर दीस इज अ टायट स्लॅप ऑन फेस ऑफ ईच अँड एवरी वर्कर ऑफ बीजेपी, ईच अँड एवरी महिला जो म्हणटाले पळय की दे आर नॉट सेफ, जे जे यूथ म्हणटाले पळय की आमचो आमी एक सामोसा एक बटाटवट आनी एक तान घेवन पार्टीचें काम करता हे तेंच्या तोंडार एक टायट स्लॅप आसा. जो मदलो टायमार जेवणाक घरा वयतालो परत येतालो काम करतालो बॅनरां बांदतालो सांची एक च्या पियतालो रातचे जेवणाक परतो घरा वयतालो हे तेंच्या तोंडार टायट स्लॅप आसा.
आ चीफ रिपोर्टर ग्लेन कॉस्ता एंड व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट श्याम चारी फ्रॉम पनाजी.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, स्टे विथ अस. वेलकम बैक. Newly sworn-in Minister Michael Lobo has lashed out at his old friend and Goa Forward Chief Vijay Sardesai because Vijay attacked Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant. He also alleged that as TCP Minister, Vijay actually destroyed Goenkar Pond and they moved away from the legacy of Manohar Parrikar.
When Goa Forward MLAs and their supporters gathered at Manohar Parrikar Samadhi on Saturday afternoon, Vijay Sardesai attacked Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant.
Goenkar Pond ak nyaya dilla ami. गोंयकार पण फुडें व्हेल्ले आमी. एवरी गव्हर्मेंट पॉलिसी दॅट वी स्टार्टेड वॉज टुवर्ड्स गोंय गोंयकार गोंयकारपण. आनी आज सरकार कोण चलयता जाका गोंयकारपणाचो प्रोनाउन्सेशन कळना पूण गोंयकारपण खंय पावले खंय वचूंक शकता. 15 क्रिस्तांव आमदार बरोबर आयले म्हणून गोंयकारपण राखले आपशींच जालें हें सगळें पळयतले आमी. वील पूट यू टू टेस्ट.
Michael sounded deeply hurt with Vijay's statements. After his swearing in while talking to the media at Raj Bhavan, Michael literally took Vijay head on. Watch him.
He has to say what was his contribution for the last 2 years. As a minister, town and country planning, deputy CM, misused that position. He is talking about misusing legacy of Parrikar. I am telling you, he has misused that position of his. We have moved away from those people who are trying to disturb the legacy, who are trying to put a pin inside. आम्ही आणलेलो तो मनीस बरो म्हणून आमकां खबर नासली ताजो एजेंडा कितें आणलो पळय तो एजेंडा आख्खे गोंयकारांक इसारशी कोतलें तें गोंय गोंयकारपण म्हणजे कितें पळय तें कितें केलां पळय तें लोकूच जाणा आख्खो गोंयचो सांगपाची गरज ना वॉच डॉग ते लोक हांकां धाडून घालतले गोंयासून तो म्हणटा आमी आपूण सी एम खंयचो तो सांगचो म्हणटा तो ताका तोंड आहा सांगपाक तें आं हेज ही गॉट शेम to talk like this about the chief minister itlo respect ditalo taka chief minister taka hobar na to munta apun tag marta goa forwardanu det jala kay na tuka kohtele fulle election ek hui ospa ja de hui ospa ja de kohtele that is not called legacy that he is taking forward by going to the place samarak of our honorable ex chief minister manohar parrikar they are no longer closer to that tenka ya law ja denga tinga ospak हां लॉज इकला तेंच्यांनी कितें उलयलें जालें भाशण दिलें म्हणून जालें लोक पिशा आयकपी लोक फेसबुकार पळय कितें कमेंट करता ते पुला वयरसून अटल सेतू वयरसून तीन नाल सोडले म्हणटा लोक कोणा सकाळ फुडें सोडल्या खंय तीन नाल दोर्यान लॉज दिसता आयकोंक हें जो तर हेंच्यांनी बरें काम केल्लें हे अडेज वर्सांक लोक अशें उलोवचे नासले आनी तेंकां आमचो ऑनरेबल सी एम प्रमोदजी केन्नाच काडचो नासलो
Our reporter Glenn Costa with video journalist Shyam Chari from Raj Bhavan.
Congress has challenged the 10 MLAs who merged into BJP to resign and contest again instead of misusing the law. But at the same time, Congress also demanded amendment to the law which won't allow defected MLAs to contest again. Here's more on this.
Goa Pradesh Youth Congress, Mahila Congress, NSUI, Seva Dal, Minority Department and other cells of Congress Party held a silent protest at Azad Maidan in Panaji against 10 Congress MLAs who merged their two-third group into BJP. They appealed to the voters to teach them a lesson and urged High Command not to give ticket again to these defect MLAs.
एक असो कायदो येवपाक जाय ज्या कायद्यान एकदा आमदार रिजाइन झालो तो आमदार परत इलेक्शनाक रावंक जायना कमीत कमी 10 वर्सां तेका इलेक्शनाक रावपाक मेळपाक जायना जे कायदे करतात त्या कायद्यांचो दुरुपयोग कसो करचो हेच हे आमचे राजकारणी पळयता तुमकां जर खरेंच दिसताले की आमी हांगा सुरक्षीत ना जाल्यार हांव आजुनूय मागतां ह्या आमदारां कडेन रिजाइन जायात आनी लोकां कडेन वचात तुमकां विचून दिले आमचें कांय म्हणणें ना पूण तुमी कायद्याचो गैरवापर करून ज्या पद्दतीन तुमी 10 जाण आमची पार्टी सोडून दुसऱ्या पार्टीन गेल्ले आसात त्याचो आम्ही निषेध करता
डिफेक्टेड जे आसा असे काळपाक जाय काँग्रेस पक्षान पार्टीन ऑल ओव्हर इंडिया जे डिफेक्टेड आसा तुमकां टिकेट दिवन तुमी सोडून बीजेपी दुसऱ्या पक्षांनी वता तांकां परतून घेवचे न्ही आनी हांकां परतून टिकेट दिवचे न्ही वी हॅव गॉट लिडर्स एन्ड वी कॅन जनरेट लिडर्स एन्ड वी आर हॅपी डेट द क्लिनजींग म्हणटा पळय तो पिरियड आतां चालू जाला आनी आमचे असले जे तरणाटे आसा यूथ आसा तांकां फ्युचराक चान्स आसा म्हूण
काँग्रेस पार्टी एक रेवल्युशन एक चळवळ 10 लिडर सोडून गेले म्हणून एकूय काँग्रेसवाल्याक वायट दिसूं ना आनी 100 नवीन लिडर तयार जातले पार्टेन आनी नेटान काम सुरू करून परत काँग्रेस पार्टी सत्तेर येतली
आ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट अमर चवारिया फ्रॉम पनाजी
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक स्टे विथ अस Welcome back. Digital meters on taxis would not be installed immediately. The tender itself would take 2 more months. And this is what is said by Transport Minister Mobin Gudino himself. Because his department followed a faulty procedure. The court may pull up the government for this.
Mobin was speaking at the inaugural ceremony of Citizen Service Center of Assistant Director of Transport of Wasco at Kamath Garage in Baina. He said that there are almost 1,400 taxis registered for the app-based Goa Miles and people of Goa are very happy with the service.
As I was going through the file with the High Court direction, we were going in the wrong direction. there are certain discrepancies while formulating or framing the tender. I am Podaila Sataji, and it's a very grave error. I am afraid that if I go ahead with that tomorrow, I'll be pulled up. Technical bids we open at one time, other bids we open means a person like what sort of allowed to alter the terms. It literally amounts to that. Now I publicly sangpat swatta ki the high court ami burain dila high court and case dispose keli. But we will go again if required to the high court to say that so and so thing was there. It will take us about a month or two extra. We want the meters to be put as early as possible. Installation jata jitle begin jaupa jay. Kunezo arth hai ni kide kide mistake asli tender an and phale amka te point out kartale. Ani ek December an ek new notification ela specification change zala. Ani ami tender apayla adle specification. So phale parat hai ani problem jaupa naka.
A reporter Hiro Mahale from Vasco.
Madgaon MLA Digambar Kamat said the 10 Congress MLAs who joined the BJP will have to face the consequences in their constituents. He also said central leaders of the Congress party will decide about appointing a new president of Goa Pradesh Congress Committee.
Digambar was speaking to reporters after planting trees at Government Primary School at RK Alto. Congress party observes Van Mahotsav every year by planting trees at various institutions. Forest and Agriculture Department supply them plants.
I think they must have taken a decision by seeing constitution of their constituents. You are elected for 5 years. Now, in between you leave and go. You have to face the consequences in the constituency.
Asked whether he is ready to become the party president, Digambar said the central leaders will decide on this.
I have no intention at this moment. I have not given any thought to it. Such type of things are decided by the party leadership in Delhi.
These
are all hypothetical questions.
Van Mahotsav was celebrated by Gram Panchayat of Veling Priol Kunkali. Art and Culture Minister Govind Gowde distributed plants to the villagers and urged them to plant at least one tree.
झाडांचो वाटपा वाटपाचो एक अत्यंत महत्त्वाचो मुद्दो असा म्हणल्यारच जो पाऊस जो आज हंगा पडटा तो पाऊस जितले आम्ही झाड रोयतले तितलो आमका पाऊस मेळटलो आणि उदका शिवाय आम्ही जगपाक शकना आणि त्या खातीर प्रत्येकान एक एक तरी झाड लावचे असे समस्त गोयकारांक हांव या कार्यक्रमातल्यान आवाहन करतो.
Our reporter Sandeep Tuekar from Margao and Krishna Naik from Ponda.
Chikal Kalo of Marcel was celebrated with great enthusiasm on Saturday. Locals say this ancient tradition signifies a deep relation between human being and soil of Mother Earth. Here's more on this.
Comes monsoon and in front of Devki Krishna temple gathers everybody. From small children to old people, they apply mud all over their body and play different games as well as dances. The Chikal Kalo starts on Ekadas and ends on the second day of Dwadas. Watch the celebrations.
As Dwadashi, Ashadi, Dwadashi. Yadisa, Govodo, Tincha, Sade, Tincha, Sadali. Vodo, Gopal Kalatom, the Chikal Kalatom, Kalo. Kalo means mixing. The mixing, Tapa, the Tin Puilito, Krishna, Aplia, Vrindavan, Kerka, Talo. That's what the Tina Amihana, Kerka. आणि वेगळ्या वेगळ्या पद्धतीने हे खेळ खेळले होता. पारंपरिक खेळ असा आहे सगळे आणि या खेळाचे भुरगी भिरगी सगळी येतात. कोण कोण मन्नत मागून घेतात, पूण हांगा जे कोण कोण हांगा येऊन मातयेन करता खेळटा तांकां अजून पर्यंत केन्नाच कांय जावूं ना. थोडे मन्नत मागता आपले जाता भुरगी बरी जायत आणि कितें मन्नतीचे हे आसा हांगा. देवकी कृष्णाचो जवळजवळ साडेतीनशे 400 वर्सां जाल्या वो चालू आसा. एकादशीच्या दिसा दंपारा 12 आम्ही हांगा देवकी कृष्ण देवळान आणि दिवली पेटयता, नारळ दवरता आणि थंय गाराणें घालता आणि 24 तास कालचे 12 आयज 12 पर्यंत आणि 12 हांगच्यान सगळे गडे आमचे जे गोपाळ गडी आसा ते हांगच्यान अशे भोवत भोवत वता आणि वेगळे वेगळे खेळ खेळटा.
Hey!
Our reporter Krishna Naik from Marcel.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log into our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa365TV, or subscribe our YouTube channel, Goa365TV, or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching Goa 365.